What drew me to the University of Maryland actually was the Immersive Media Design program. There is a lot of freedom to kind of figure out your own path. I was fascinated in VR and 3D modeling, animation, how all those things work. If I were to describe my major, I'd say that it's a mix between technology and art. The focus is to learn how to use emerging technologies. For example, augmented reality, virtual reality, motion capture. Computer science helps me understand how to troubleshoot, and it provides me with the background of coding and developing. We are taking a mix of computer science classes and classes in the art and humanities department. I already had a background in art, and Maryland offered me a lot of opportunities to pursue my passions in art, even outside of school. For example, communities like my dance team. I'm a part of Functions Hip Hop Dance Company, which is a collegiate dance team. We have classes every single week, but we also train and perform around the DMV area.
4, 5, 6, boom.
When I was a freshman, I was new to dance. I remember having heavy imposter syndrome, thinking, oh, I might not be good enough. Every single Monday and Thursday of my college career, I've been at rehearsal dancing with the team.
Line switch.
I improved drastically, but it was also people believing in me that got me into the position that I am now, being able to choreograph.
Hey.
As a graduating senior, we're required to take our capstone class. We're given the option to pursue any sort of immersive media project that we want. I'm diving deeper into interactive design. I'm figuring out a way to make a dance video interactive. I want to create something new and unconventional. I've been able to experiment a lot with the different resources that the Immersive Media Design Department has to offer. UMD is a great place, especially for someone like me who has a lot of interests. It doesn't have to be exactly how I do it. You don't have to be doing dance and art and coding. No, but there are many different opportunities. It's important to take those opportunities to kind of figure out your own path.